We should split up.
I'm not sure that's...
Less chance we both get caught that way.
I suppose that's true.
We'll rendezvous inside. If you get a shot at Jelma, you take it.
Germain's built himself quite a fortress. I can't see any weak spots.
Is someone there?
Where was that?
You're mine!
Betrayer! Pity shot!
Leave the bastard!
Thank you. hell was that?
So the prodigal assassin returns. I suspected as much when Latouche stopped sending his tax revenue. The darkness cannot protect you. You've become quite the thorn in my side. I assume Robespierre was your doing as well. No matter. The dungeon.
How? What?
Stop you! Yes!
Stop you!
Head from your body! Lucky git!
Thank you.
I see you again!
What?
De La Serre as well.
This is quite the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come? That because Francois de La Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide a vision would you grab for power?
Power? Power? No, you're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? The Order has grown complacent. Here you are! The Order has grown complacent. For centuries, we focus our attention on the trappings of power, the titles of nobility, the offices of church and state, caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses. Do you think yourself safe in your shadows?
I'll kill you!
You're not listening. Killing me won't stop anything. And you think that will accomplish anything? And you think that will accomplish anything? In the wake of revolution, the Order will adapt. They will retreat to the shadows, and we will, at last, be the secret masters we were meant to be. So come, kill me if you can. I will fight. Nothing.
I can't find an opening.
We'll have to take him together.
Darkness cannot protect you. You cannot hide from me, boy. Do you think I won't find you?
I'm almost free.
I can take him.
No, you can't. Not alone. Wait for me.
I'm sorry.
Elise!
Please, no.
Bravo, you've slain the villain. That is how you cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? I'm not really here. I'm not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seems the Father of Understanding has seen fit to give us this time to talk. Ah, a particular favorite of mine. I did not understand the visions that haunted my mind, you see. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Dr. Mollet's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
Understood what?
Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grandmaster de Mollet. And I'd been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot, and to wash the world clean, and restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exiled in the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy. Find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
A new order never comes without destruction of the old. And if men are made to fear untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. It appears we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place, but it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.